wearing black trunks with white stripes. He weighs 177 pounds from Cleveland, Ohio, the former light heavyweight boxing champion of the world, Joey Maxim. And his opponent from the Bedford-Stuyvesant area of Brooklyn, he weighs 168 pounds, wearing white trunks with black stripes, one of boxing's outstanding competitors, Floyd Patterson. Eight rounds and another contest to follow.
All right, ready to go. Round one. Big main event. You're going to see Floyd Patterson here, one of the fastest light heavyweights to come along in the last 10 years. And he's in there with perhaps the greatest defensive fighter to come around along in the last 15 years. 2 minutes remaining. Round one. Quite aggressive. You will see Maxim, an artist, is tying his man up. Attempting to do just that. And it'll be Patterson's strategy, of course, to try to keep Billy from doing it. Good overhand right. Has never been beyond the eight-round limit. He is in superb condition, as you can obviously see. They know they only have to go eight, and the pace is correspondingly being stepped up. 30 seconds. Max is doing a bit of scoring of his own. Doubt about the fact that he's going to be seeing plenty of left jabs from Maxim tonight. He owns a beauty. 10 seconds. As a matter of fact, that left hand got him his name. Shot it out with such rapidity that he looked like a Maxim machine gun. That's the end of round one. Round three. Left hand. About 20 seconds left in the round. clicks out. That's the end of round three. Round six are coming. Here it is. Well, the crowd roars here. Patterson, great local favorite. 2 minutes remaining. In the sixth.
Patterson.